interesting to see how that might have influenced the feeling of Mudbound. I also think the chamber ensemble is a really interesting choice because you feel the musicians. It's not an orchestra that's covering up a lot of the humanity of the music. Mm-hmm. I felt it.
Yeah. There was like, at times, one strings player. Was that the approach? Because it was a period piece. You didn't want some big orchestral. It was, you're kind of just like having a moment with a musician almost.
I mean, the director had a very clear aesthetic, D. Rees, and, you know, basically it was something that was paralleling the experience in the movie where it's a very raw, emotional, you know, there's no masking happening in the film itself, and so she wanted the score to reflect that. So this intimacy and this dark, ominous quality, but also very environmental in terms of the mud, the rain, so the emotional weight, and then the physicality of the spaces that they occupied as well, reflected in the score.
So this was your first film, and did I read correctly that you only had 5.5 weeks to score the film?
More like 4.5.
Was that nerve-wracking to you to jump into a brand new world and have that much time to do it? That's
absolutely. I'm still rocking my Mudbound haircut because I had a full head of hair before. Yeah,
you and me both.
But, you know, the thing about it, though, with that being my first score, I'm just so grateful that I was able to have this rapport with the director and have this investment in the project. I was really moved by so many aspects of it. The performances are so strong from the actors. The screenplay was great. The story was compelling. And then every other person on the team brought their A-game. There was just so much authenticity, integrity, love, commitment. So if you're going to be in a situation where you have 4.5 weeks to deliver something, that's the type of environment you want to be in.
I love hearing that description of it.